Salter means survivor, means strong, means love. The name Salter is now a name that to be proud of.
Shane Salter didn't always feel that way. At age 4, he was taken from his drug-addicted mother. By age 16, Shane had lived in 9 different foster homes.
At that point, it had been 16 years of heartache. I had to figure out whether or not I wanted the rest of my life to be this way, or whether or not I was going to try to take control and stop this madness.
Shane worked tirelessly in high school. Against all odds, he graduated valedictorian.
It was a really crowning moment for me, and I was beginning to pull the fragments of my life together.
After graduating college and marrying his wife, Gloria, Shane began a successful career and raised a family.
I decided I was going to plant some roots, and I was going to redefine what being a Salter meant. Who would have ever thought that that little boy that I was at 4 had been abandoned? Who would have ever thought this is who I'd be? Who would not have wanted to call me son now?
In 2001, with the support of their family, Shane and Gloria adopted 2 little boys, brothers Moye and Nigel.
It was a challenge trying to get to know them. Moye and Nigel were withdrawn. They didn't do very much talking when we first met them.
I couldn't imagine the two of them being separated. They didn't feel safe and secure, and I wanted to make sure that they had that.
How much do I love you?
You know, there's so much of me that I see in them.
How's your day?
Fine. I'd be good.
When we first met the boys, they were learning delayed. But when I looked into their eyes, I knew that their problems would disappear if they were given the slightest chance.
6 years later, it is clear that Gloria's instincts were correct.
They are thriving, incredibly articulate, and just so, so proud to be who they are.
11-year-old Moye and 10-year-old Nigel are now excelling in school and sports. Nigel is on the track team with his big brother, and Moye is in the high achievement program.
I got an A-man!
I got an A-man! Congratulations!
I know my parents love me because they encourage us.
Very good, very good.
With every fiber of my being, I love them. And I know what they've had to overcome to get to where they are. And to think that we might have had a little bit to do with that is more than I could ever, ever describe. You know, who would not want to call them son now?